For supplies, you'll need an old pennant, colored felt of your choice, a pen, an X-Acto knife, a pair of scissors, some heat and bond paper, and some spray adhesive. First, let's grab a pennant to use to make a pattern. Laying it on top of the felt, draw a rough sketch around the pennant, and then cut it out. Lay your cutout onto another piece of felt. Bond the pieces together using spray adhesive, then cut away the excess. Use that old pennant as a guide to make the rectangular spine. The width should be 1 inch. I used Illustrator to sketch out the look of the pennant. You could easily freehand a design here or use paint, Photoshop, or whatever. But in the description, I provided a link to the two-bar helmet pattern so you can make your team's helmet. When you've designed your helmet and lettering, flip the page so everything looks backwards, then print it out. Cut out the helmet, face mask, and lettering you've printed, and use them as a guide when cutting out your felt and heat and bond. Set your iron on low to medium. Placing your heat and bond on top of your felt, glide the iron over both pieces, gluing them together. Grab your printouts. Using the spray adhesive, spray the back of the printout and press it onto the back of the heat and bond paper. slowly pull off the paper backing, and you should now have your felt shapes with an adhesive on the other side. Arrange the shapes onto your template. It helps to use a ruler here for guidance and spacing. For this part, you can use a piece of white paper or a thin pillowcase. Grab your iron and set it on medium to high. Once you have your pennant looking just right, drape the pillowcase over it and press the iron on top. Hold it in place for a few seconds, lift, and then place it down again. Gliding or sliding your iron could move around the shapes under the pillowcase and mess up your pennant. Make sure all pieces are adhered to the template. At this point, your old school pennant should now be ready for display. Message me with any questions or comments. As always, I welcome any new subs. I'll probably have some giveaways coming up for you guys. Make sure you hit the like button, and we'll see you again next time on Man Cave Stuff.